Good morning, church. Can I invite you to stand as we worship God together?
Thank you. floodgates are open before you, Lord. Our hearts are open for you to come. We wait for you. Oh, we wait for you. Our hearts wide open. You'll come, you always do. Oh, even as we wait upon you, Lord, you will always come. You never leave us wanting. You'll always come. We wait for you. Say to us, seek your face, our hearts reply, your face we seek. Come teach us, Lord, reveal your ways, anoint us for the greater things. We have gathered with one thirst and hunger. We're here to drink of glory and wonder. Here to cry out, come and fill this place. A single wish, a soul tear.
as the dew panted for the waters of my soul longeth after thee. You are my heart's desire, and I long to worship you as the dear, as the
waters of my soul.
Joy is mine. With a thousand hallelujahs.
Thousand hallelujahs.
praise you, Lord. We lift up our hallelujahs to you. We praise you, Lord. Now come on, all across this room, let's just lift up praise to Jesus. You're worthy, Lord, of all the glory and honor. We exalt you, Jesus. So worthy, I long to behold you in your beauty and your glory, God. I long to taste of your glory. I want to read to you from Psalm 63. It says, O God, you are my God. Early will I seek you. My soul thirsts for you. My flesh longs for you in a dry and thirsty land where there is no water. So I have looked for you in the sanctuary to see your power and your glory, because your loving kindness is better than life. Moving a few verses below. My soul shall be satisfied as with marrow and fatness. My mouth shall praise you with joyful lips. When I remember you on my bed, I meditate on you in the night watches, because you have been my help. Therefore, in the shadow of your wings, I will rejoice. You know, I don't know where you're at this morning, but you know, some of us may be in a place where it feels like a dry and thirsty land. It feels like a place of drought. It feels barren. It feels difficult. You're in a place of pain, of suffering, of hurt. And even in that place, even from this psalm, we see the heart of the psalmist in there. God, even with these things, Lord, and all the more because of their presence, Lord, I long for you, Lord. I know you are the one thing, God, that satisfies me. You are the one thing, God, that brings me deliverance. You are, when I taste and see of your glory, God, everything changes. And so this morning, you know, even as we were worshiping, I was just thinking, man, I don't want my pursuit of God to be just this intellectual thing. I want to taste and see of the goodness of God. I want to experience His glory and gaze upon His beauty in His tabernacle. And I want to invite you for a few moments right now to just, in your own way, just cry out to God with whatever is happening in your life, with whatever is even feels hardened within your heart. Bring it to the Lord this morning. Even in this moment, just bring it to the Lord this morning. Say, God, help me soften my heart, God. In this dry and thirsty, this weary land that I find myself in, God, soften my heart, Lord. I need you. You are the one that brings me breakthrough. You are the one that I need, that satisfies me. So I cry out to you this morning. Yeah, Holy Spirit, we welcome you in this place. We position our hearts to wait upon your presence, upon your glory to be made manifest before us. God, we recognize, Lord, we are helpless in and of ourselves, God, to pull ourselves, Lord, out of the pits that we find ourselves in. But this morning, we lift our gaze to you, God. Lord, all that is within us, every fiber of our being, God, we place ourselves upon you, Lord. We long for you. We say we need you. We cry out to you. And we thank you for your faithfulness, God. We thank you that when we call, you respond. You respond, God, where you are wanted. And so as a community this morning, Lord, even in the confines of this service, Lord, we say, come and have your way. Come and have your way. Oh God, in your mercy, respond to us in our hunger. And we thank you, Lord, for all that you're about to do, Lord, in each and every one of our lives, Lord. In Jesus' name, and all God's people say, amen. Let's just lift praise to Jesus this morning. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord, for your presence. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord.